Here's a serving tip to help you hit better slice. Instead of hitting the ball where you want it to go,
that makes sense to me.
I actually want you to try hitting the opposite way. It'll all make sense in a minute. So for example, on the deuce side serve, when you're trying to hit out wide, instead of following across your body to try and get your slice, such as thinking of hitting the ball and then cutting across like this, I want you to instead focus on pronating and hitting the ball actually at a 45 degree angle away from where you wanna hit. So we want the ball to go cross court this way, but our strings are gonna be hitting the ball at a 45 degree angle away from where we want it to go. And we're gonna focus a lot on pronating, just like this.